My mum had a little wee red Mini. So I used to go to training every Wednesday afternoon, and that after school, so mum would pick me up in this Mini and we'd cruise down.
It was funny, like every second week we'd play away, but because my dad wasn't from Auckland, he wouldn't know the roads. So I'd be the navigator, I'd be on the map, just navigating him, telling him where to go. So that was always quite fun, but not fun when we got lost. So.